Jackie Sue Stewart liked the stream. Nathaniel Crawford liked the stream. Sarah Corder liked the stream. Heather Jones liked the stream. Michael Childs liked the stream.
Hey, what's going on, guys? How's everybody doing?
Got Wayne Russellberg liked the stream.
Got Nate. Got Jackie. Got Sarah Corder with the likes. Got Michael Childs. Got Dwayne Russellberg with the likes. Thank you, guys.
John,
I appreciate
Briggs
that.
Liked the stream.
And Johnny Syrup. And thank you for the stars, Sarah. Appreciate that. And looks like she's been following for 690 days. And thank you for the pinned comment, Jackie. I appreciate that. And let's see. Dwayne has followed for 302. And Jackie's at 707. Nice. And Johnny with the star
Grubworm
bomb, thank you.
Like the stream.
Hey, Grubworm, how's it going? Welcome in. Thank you for the star bomb, John. Appreciate that. Oh, you had a great birthday party for your daughter? Oh, that's cool. And John's at 709. Yeah, hashtag Sarah, definitely. And hashtag John. Got a bit of a late start this evening, had some technical issues, more so than normal, but we're still going to roll. Let's see, Nate's been following for 189. Nice. All right, let me unmute myself from Discord. We'll get with the boys. Let's see, John's at 709. Oh yeah, you're right. It is Heather Jones at 707. Jackie's at 708. All right. And Michael Childs at 329. You're almost at a year, man. And fish and fries and frozen veggies and peaches. Me, I had chicken and macaroni and cheese. I am running the Freight Shaker FLC tonight. And let's see, looks like Nate's running the Freight Shaker and
Jackson Davis liked the stream.
David's running the 359 FLX, and John is running a 389. Thank you for the like, Jackson.
David
appreciate
it. Like the stream.
Thank you for the like, David. Appreciate that, brother. And thank you for the share, Jackson. And thank you for the double,
DJC
Dave.
Gaming like the stream.
For those of you that have Kick, Dave is streaming on Kick tonight, so if you got Kick, go over and say hello. And we got us some wood. Let's see, what time is it? Can't call it morning wood. It's 7:45 p.m. At Joe's Italian restaurant. Oh, nice. Mussels and clams with pasta. Ooh, that's some good stuff right there. Jackson says hello and likes everybody's truck. Oh shit, I never did unmute myself. Well, crap.
Sitting there.
Sorry, I forgot to unmute myself. Jackson says hello and likes everybody's truck.
Jackson. Jackie.
Oops. Get my screen back up here. What the heck did I do? Oh, there we go. Kick's been down for a while. Evening wood, right? Yeah.
Michael. Heather.
Alrighty, what do you say? We get the show on the road?
Sure.
Alright, I'm gonna roll out.
All ready to roll over and sleep.
Listen, you guys can't roll over and sleep. I think me and Mike are gonna have that covered enough tonight.
David, are you rolling?
Well, I'm trying to fix the freaking volume on my... Oh, never mind. It does work. Well, it doesn't work for the game for some reason.
David, you are Heather Jones' favorite in my stream.
Well, thank you, Mother Jones.
I'm gonna be hauling some ass tonight. I'm running 20,000 horsepower in this thing. Did who freeze? Am I frozen? Oh shit. Morning, Don. Sorry, man, I'm having a bit of a hard time controlling this thing. You had egg, ham, and biscuit? Oh, that sounds pretty good. Oh. Morning, Don. Avocado toast. Hey, what's up, Wayne? Sorry, I'm leaving some trash.
Don't talk about a thing like that.
Oh, this ain't good. I saved it. Oh my god. I can't believe I saved that. Back her down, there's a big mess up here.
That even be awake?
Oh no, we ain't back her down.
Yeah, you guys have my head, it's gonna take me a minute.
What am I hauling here? I'm hauling ass, that's what I'm hauling.
So apparently that's what I'm doing.
You got a load of lumber, is actually what we have on the trailer. Yeah, big eat, definitely. Oh, bad choice, dude. Wrong color. Collected the guardrail, watch out. Need for Speed Trucker style, more like Wreckfest, I'm thinking. Yeah, I got through it. I had enough speed going on that I kind of bowled my way through it. Don says hello to everybody. I can see I'm going to be on the guardrail a lot. Miss me very well, can't say because Facebook might get you for community violation. See if we can catch this, see what this viewpoint is down here. Take out a Mustang for Sean. Or Shane. Yeah, I believe he does. I'm off the road. I went to check out a viewpoint.
Colby. You're doing that.
Very hot here, there again. So, what's the boiling point today? 105? It's 29 here. Well, this view of Seattle looks pretty cool at night. You can send her some rain, yeah. Oh, it's 8 there? Yeah, you guys are catching the tail end of that Arctic blast. Yeah, a couple of days ago it was below zero here too. Look out, box truck. We coming through. Oh, I went the wrong way, I think. Oh, yeah, I sure did. Well, instead of going way out of the way, we're just gonna jump over the rail here. Yeah, I feel like we're gonna feel like summertime. I know it does here too. Oh, 109. Go fry an egg on the sidewalk outside. What do you guys call it? Footpath, I think. Yeah, the wind is calm here. I think the wind chill is pretty close to the same as the temperature. Keep Oh, wow. Well, I even tried to slow down for that corner. Yeah, this 20,000 horsepower is something to control here. Oh, cool. We can get right back on the right side of the road. That's good. Western Australia. That's right. You're Perth, right? Well, I might have to step the horsepower down. We're having a hard time even negotiating curves here. Today was 46, be 36, and get tons of rain. Wow. I can see I'm going to be picking myself up out of the ditch quite a bit. Texas bipolar as ever? Yeah. I feel you. Colorado's like that. Of rain? Holy shit. Hey Cecil, how you doing?
Cecil Abel liked the stream.
And thank you for the share, Cecil. Appreciate that.
Guy Parker liked the stream.
Hey, what's going on, Guy? Jackknife the hell out of this thing to get it turned around here. I did it though. Ding, first time. Let's see, I missed some comments here. Let's see, guy's been following for 126. Don's been following for 330. And Jackson's been supporter for 6 months. Appreciate that, Jackson. Ding. What do you guys think? Is it on time? It's supposed to start raining Monday sometime and go through most of the week. Oh, yeah.
Jordan Corrigore liked the stream.
Hey, Jordan. Thank you for the like. Appreciate that. Welcome in. See, Dwayne says on time. Wayne says on time. What do the rest of you think? We on time? Jackson says on time. Oh, Sarah's been a supporter for a month. Nice. All right, let's see. We on time here? We are on time. Imagine that. First load of the stream, we're actually on time. Let's see, what do we got here? Galvanized steel. Vancouver, the Dallies. Yeah, we'll go to Oregon. All right, next load is in, going to Oregon. Oh, they actually covered this load.
Hello, it's Jay Leno, and I'm in your car. As soon as you step out, I'm taking it.
Wow, they must care about this stuff. They actually tarped it. And just like I thought, fuel's going to be an issue. I already need it.
Johnny, it looks like you went the wrong way.
That's where my GPS is telling me to go. In fact, I stemmed out the end of my destination here.
Let's see, where's the fuel stop?
Go to the shop, Mike, and put the extra long fuel tanks on.
Yeah, we probably should do that. Yeah, there's a fuel stop along the way that's got a shop, so I'm going to go grab fuel. And I've got long tanks on it, but they don't hold very much.
Yeah, I'm still... I mean, I can tell it's not full yet. Still,
turn right.
I still got, well over. Hold on, Johnny.
That was a close call between me and that brown bit.
Yeah, Yeet King. Yeah, definitely. See if we can control her a little better getting down here.
Oh, this really isn't going to be good.
Oh, yeah, you're screwed. And I wrecked into the other guardrail watching you. Oh, and I went the wrong way, damn it.
Mike, did you get off of the wrong exit?
Yeah, I think I did. We don't have enough fuel to be monkeying around,
hey,
so...
Oh, me go the other way. I see where the fuel is on there. Drop right next to you.
He's happy not to be in the cold, I bet. Although 109, that's hot. That's like fuck you hot. The only place I've ever been that's hotter than that is Phoenix, Arizona. One summer I was there, it got to 117 one day. Went to the post office. Oh shit, I missed the exit. Oh, thought I was gonna have a shortcut here. Guess not. Yeah, we might still make it. Nope, we're screwed. I tried to cut across the grass, but I got stuck.
I only needed 37 gallons.
Well, I just put in 219 gallons.
Do you have realistic fuel consumption on?
What the hell happened here? God damn, a lot of traffic.
Let's see, do we have realistic...
I guess
realistic...
they were just getting warmed up.
It looks like it.
There we go.
Yeah, this is the first time I've gotten fuel. And you got fuel whenever, right before we started, correct?
Yeah, good call. I did have realistic fuel consumption on.
I'll say it's the only thing that would make
Why?
Sense.
Why?
I guess we'll just we'll wait for you guys at the truck stop that's along the route here. Yeah, you got opposite weather pattern of us. Truckie bike. Sorry, I missed that comment earlier. Yeah. Summertime starts about June here.
I just figure I wait for them right here.
You getting fuel, John, or are you just going to park up on the highway?
I'm good. Yeah, I'm on the highway.
All right, we're coming out.
Turn right. Virgil Wells light the street.
Call Fox for what? ATS cool? Yeah, I drive bad enough already. Thinking Fox could show me how to wreck some more. But I'm already doing that well enough. As you can tell. Yeah, sorry, I folded it up. Oh shit.
Well, I got through.
I had it, I think, until I clipped you.
Yeah, you clipped my fender and then you went over.
Dallas Joyce liked the stream.
Hey, what's up, Dallas? Yeah, yeet for sure. They say I'm the yeet king. I yeeted you without even trying.
Hit that one truck.
Yep, that's right. The same one we just hit.
Oh, you think you're gonna get over there, are you? And go ahead. Whoa, Mike's over there on my left, what the hell?
Yeah, that was gonna be bad, I think.
Whoa, this not good, not good.
Give me a push, maybe I can get through here. Sorry, dude, you're in my way. You're so happy tonight. Why are you happy, Jackie?
I don't know what the hell, Aiden. I guess that damn truck hit me or something. I don't know. He must have T-boned.
Oh, I just yeeted Nate's dump truck.
That's an old truck. That looks more like Eric.
Yeah, right.
Looks like more of Eric. Is there getting right now?
You put it with your other trucks and it crashed the game.
I'm talking about them.
Yeah, I heard 49ers are going to the championship. Oh! Damn it. Sorry, I had to squeeze in between them. There wasn't enough squeeze room.
Alright, you're good. I got around. Come on, your left.
Pole dancing is Fox's job, that's right. Oh, yeet! Wow. Wow, I had to go in the grass to get around that. Oh shit, now I'm upside down.
I had a feeling there'd be a lot of that tonight.
Well, that one was caused by me and John, so I'm just trying to get around John and John coming over. Where
I was at, I tried to take over. Nate, Johnny, yep.
I had no choice.
Oh, yeet! Oh! Hey, John. Oh, shit!
Hit me!
Oh, folded me right up, too.
Damn.
Yeah, of course they put trees here.
You hit me, and apparently you went in reverse.
Yeah, it totally flipped me the opposite direction. Thank you for the share, John. All right, need to get off this charger here.
Right, they got the bridge, yeah.
Come on, get off my way.
Yep.
There we go.
There's a boat going under, so they got the bridge going up.
Oh, come on now. There we go. Yeah, yeet fest for sure.
Oh, there's a dolphin.
shortcut. Hey, thanks for the uptime, Dwayne.
See the bridge come back down now.
Oh yeah, the bridge is coming back down, but I'm in the bridge.
Yeah, hey, you're sitting here twerking.
I think I'm gonna fit under that gate. Might as well get up on it.
I wasn't trying to go forward, I was in the bridge.
You got some ice cream? Nice. Got some fries to dip in there?
Oh, look at Johnny trying to take off. He's really gonna handle it, so I'm gonna let him down the front. Sorry, Mike, there was a box. We know where we're going.
Yeet! Yep.
Damn, slow poke in front of me.
Where you at, David? We haven't seen you in the melee.
You guys ended up taking the one after my GPS told me to go straight. I'm about 4 minutes out.
Oh, shit.
You probably have best roads on. I think we got shortest roads on.
Yeah, I'm gonna change mine as soon as I,
no prize this time? Yeah, because we're 100 miles out still. Can't park there, Nate. Can't park there either, John.
Well. Now look, that door dump truck in. Get out, stand up.
Oh, shit.
My brother. You got lucky as hell, boy, you made it that far.
Yeah, these 20,000 horsepowers aren't really good for winding roads here. Yeah, might be.
Johnny.
Where's Johnny?
I got his fries and a burger, triple Big Mac. All three of us bounced off the guardrail, but I'm the only one that made it through there. Sorry, coming through. Yeet. Guys, find a construction site.
You can say so. They found more of it than I did.
No, up. Oh, we are going into the trees. Oop.
Mike found a tree up here.
Yeah, I decided to go camping.
Oop, I'm gonna make it. Oh, I made it.
Cravings have been weird.
I'll make it next one now.
Spending more time on the rail than on the road.
Parking my roof today.
Yeah, trying to slow down on these curves, man. And don't realize how fast you're going. Be doing 150 miles an hour and not even know it. And this thing tops out at about 196.
Oh shit, 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 Mike, sorry. Oh, man.
0.1 miles. Oh, I went the wrong way here. Back here in the corner again, probably. Oh, yeah. Oh, for a second I thought I was going to pull off that U-turn in reverse. Not quite, though. Did get the ding, though. Who's in convoy? It is, Johnny Syrup, myself, Nate Crawford, and David from D&JC Gaming. What do you guys think? Did we get her on time? Yeah, two-shotter. I almost pulled it off on a one. On time? You think so? I think you're right. Maybe. I don't know. We wrecked a lot. Oh, we did get here on time, though. Let's see, what do we got here? T- take a short one to Salem here. All right, loads in. Do a short one, see if we can pick up something better in Newport, I think.
Get away from this Home Depot. Should be alright.
Uh-oh. I think my game may have frozen here. Oh, nope, we're good.
You want to hold the fence for me?
Late.
You're good, I got through. I'll sit right here and David should be able to get out.
Yeek, yep.
Is that car having a problem with right. That parking lot?
Alright, Sarah, thank you for hanging out. I appreciate that.
He just
have a good
back
evening.
And forth. Oh.
There's a few of them on.
Is that your daughter happy birthday? What does it look like inside?
An Escalade, that car. What are they gonna do? Got two cans gone wild on the parking lot.
Pretty basic. It's a 70s Freightliner. Not a bad looking truck though. I missed the Karens in the parking lot. I don't see anybody fighting over here.
Oh yeah, there's a car, an Escalade. Like, I don't know, going up against each other. There's a Jeep, another car there. I don't know.
Well, that road's empty for me.
Down.
Oh, you like the steering wheel? Yeah. Wow, there's a fire engine upside down.
What the hell?
Sorry, caught the pole here.
Now, Johnny, why did you tip that porch fire truck upside down?
Oh, my game just crashed.
Oh, no. We're all fixing to go.
Technical difficulties. Hang out with us for just a second.
What the hell do you guys do? I come back and I got kicked from the convoy.
My game crashed.
Yeah, I heard it. Walking back.
My truck's still driving down the road. What the hell?
They did an update today. Actually, it updated a couple of days ago for me. I'll look at the version. Game kind of gets glitchy in Washington and Oregon. I'm not sure why. Getting used to the shifter knob. Oh, did you put a modified shifter on there? I may not have the load. Do you guys still have the load?
I do.
I do.
I'm already over halfway to the destination.
You have an SKRS knob? Should take a picture of it and throw it in Discord in the general chat. I probably lost the load. But my truck and trailer should still be good.
I'm 91th birthday.
It's taking a minute to process these mods here. Now, since it's taking just a second, I'm going to take the opportunity to water the tires. I'll be right back. Y'all hang out. Okay, convoy's back open.
Copy.
One, 4-3. Should be on 1-4-9. Put me back at the pickup without the load.
I'm at the delivery already. Hopefully one of the other ones have it still.
If you're already there, I'm just going to quick travel. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do.
I'm about 59 miles out.
Yeah, they're still right there in that town. I just came in and kept going. I thought that's what they were doing. There ain't nothing here. At this pickup, at least. Bunch of different stuff in Salem, some tractors. Corrugated pipe.
Okay, I'm at the international dealer. I'll look at the job market and see what's out there. Let's see, we got pallet racks, got tractors.
Bill Chiplock liked the stream.
Hey, what's up, Bill?
Whoa.
Watch out, buddy. Watch out.
Yeah, we'll do this other one.
Yeah, that car rolled good, too.
Oh, I didn't have a choice. I was trying to go around the truck, and then that car just came, and I was like, well, okay, I guess it's going to happen.
What about that thing you always forget? You forgot that, didn't you? Come on, Sparky, step on the gas.
And they ain't enough light at the turn.
In 0.1 mile.
I couldn't turn see left. It.
Turn left.
Jameson's been following for 106 days. Nice. How you doing, Jameson?
Whoa, gate.
Keep right.
I wasn't expecting a gate here.
I wasn't either.
Picking up back here. So this is where the pickup will be.
Okay. Yeah, we're doing pretty good.
I was all confused for a second.
Oh, there's that gate they were talking about. Oh, shit. Dwayne's been following for 302.
20k horsepower is no match for my parts for it.
I've had to go inside before.
672 for you. Did I miss that? I'm sorry.
Didn't have to this time. Oh, you got to go in?
I gotta go on the side of the building. I don't even know if I'm gonna make it.
Thank you.
I'm starting to get tired of Jay insulting my truck.
What did he say? Your truck was crap, but the wheels were nice?
He's talking about how dirty it is. I'm sorry, it's a work truck, damn it.
Alright, loads in.
This is a beautiful set of wheels. The rest of the truck's crap, but the wheels are nice. Let's get driving. I get paid by the hour. Turn right.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, crap. Thought I could hit it at a good angle.
Let me take a look back at the chat here, see what I missed. Jameson, 106. John Roberts at 672. Dwayne Russellberg at 302. Thanks for checking your notifications. Got a sweet Graven? Yeah. Oh, I guess it's good that Mark brought you ice cream, right? Thanks for checking your notifications, Jackson. Craving chocolate. I got some ice cream. It's called Bunny Tracks. It's vanilla ice cream with caramel and chocolate swirls in it, and some nuts too. I see John and we'll roll out. Oh yeah, it is good, man. I love it. It's easy to get going fast in this thing. We're already doing 100 miles an hour.
Beach. still on 1088 show you up, Burr?
Ooh. Almost caught that guy head on.
Just go around, you got plenty of room.
Oh, that's
you're welcome.
Milo, that's a lot. What we have here is Nestle Quick. It's like powdered chocolate mix in with your milk.
Well, I can hear somebody jackhacking going through the woods.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, this ain't gonna be good. Oh. Oh, I can't believe I saved that. Managed to keep it off the pole. Some granules. Yeah.
How I didn't get that, I don't know. But I came into that turn at 133.
I went all the way up on the berm and came out of it. I can't believe that.
Yeah, I went into that little hole or whatever it is at the turn.
We're here, folks. It's not what you thought.
Whoa!
That little hole or little hill or whatever it is.
If we can get the ding again. Been doing pretty good this evening.
ABS is on.
Nope, no ding on that one. Joker good. Rounding. You guys think it's on time? I bet you it is too. Yep, it is on time. It's one thing about having 20,000 horsepower. You get the stuff there quickly. Let's see what we got here. Port, Medford.
What the hell's going on, you guys?
Ready to go? All right, let's start this.
Oh, what's going on with you two over here?
Sanitizer. This truck is not the cleanest.
That's what I'm asking.
Loads in.
Yeah, I would think so.
Yeah, that was funny.
Oh, my best friend.
Turn right.
Oh, You guys. Nope, none of them been late so far. Every one of them's been on time. Even the first one, amazingly enough. Oh, it looked like you slipped on some of Johnny's syrup back there, Nick. You know that's just going to lock up your tires, right?
Need to do something.
Oh,
oh, oh!
Oh my God! Oh, I saved it. Kept going. Yeah, it got a little skinny.
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Oh, just made it worse. Shit. Wanted Burger King for Yeet King.
I hit the double trailer truck and went up and over the guardrail and down underneath.
I hate buses. Where the hell am I?
Upside down.
Oh my God! Oh, is that how you want to play it?
I just blew by you. I didn't know if I clipped you or not. Oh, I guess I better haul ass. Nate's coming.
Oh no.
Oh ho, ho, yeet!
Where did Mike go? Nobody knows!
Oh great!
Mike, where are you?
Great!
Yeah, I'm off in the forest.
Yes. Johnny, go find Mike.
I'm out of here, stuck.
This is a bad situation. I'm stuck.
I completely punted him. The whole way across. Field goal to field goal.
Man, I hit the SCS truck so hard it spun him around.
Nate did that to me earlier.
I actually ended up going off the road and hitting a truck out of the woods.
My fucking game crashed.
Probably one of the trucks Mike and I punched.
Yeet overload. Probably raise your back.
Oh, 180 miles an hour, are we gonna make it? Nope.
Oh no.
Something about Roger and Jazzy.
Did Roger and Jazzy get married?
What happened?
Oh, you said Roger and Jazzy. I wonder if they got married.
I don't know. That's what was under warning.
Oh, the Roger's low boy?
That and something about Jazzy. That's all it said.
That buck? Perfect buck.
Man, I was doing so good.
Oh no.
Can't park there.
Scared the horses, they ran off.
Oh no.
All right, Dwayne. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. Have a good evening, man. Oh, come on, now.
Nice and tight as well.
Oh, sorry, John.
Oh, I wonder why I slid a little bit. Sorry. Really? Come on!
Oh, shit. You got yeeted by cars. I couldn't stop and yeeted you further.
By the blue car was yeeting me. I seen it rolling in front of me, but I was being yeeted behind it.
Yeah, after he knocked you over, I pushed you into the weeds.
Dang, David must be way up there.
His game crashed. He's probably getting back in.
Yeah, I'm getting back in. I'm letting everything process.
Mike, you're leaving such a mess.
I'm lucky to be keeping this thing on the road.
I'm gonna back it down a little bit.
Well, I backed her down from way back there.
Come on.
Oh, crap. What the hell?
There we go. That Mac must have been loaded. He was too. Need to move a little bit. It's easy up for now that we've got going.
Nice berm. Poor cop, you yeeted him, and so did I. Oh! I'm turning left. Yeah, the guy took the left turn lane as I was barreling through. That's a bad place for JB Hunt to be parked there.
What the hell does that mean there, Walker? 4 T680 heavy hogs.
Look at that though, we're gonna get the ding. Ding!
I'm doing 162. I'm praying I don't flip.
And 3, 2, 1, yeet!
175. Almost 180 miles an hour. Ah, oh, shit.
Oh, gosh,
there it is.
The truck. God damn it.
Got a Tonka truck we can haul. Let's
see. Klamath Falls.
Well, I made it to about 180 miles an hour.
Oh, we need to get on some interstates.
I get some dead Christmas trees going to California.
I think I'm right there with the Christmas trees.
Yeah, the trees that are on this trailer are representative of how many trees I've hit so far.
Just one trailer? Pretty sure all trailers combined are how many I've hit.
Probably do that one on the last load.
Ouch, I got a tree through my radiator.
Twice in 2 minutes, man. You owe me a drink or an ice cream cone or something.
My bad.
Big boys laugh.
I know smell something down half a tank.
Huh. That's weird, it didn't work.
Left, folks, and then turn left.
loves Tonka trucks, so that's cool. Whoops.
You might not end it for me either. I don't know, this is gonna end
I know it is. Escape the guardrail, yep.
This massive yeeting going on in here.
Wow, an explorer just flew by me.
It makes sense now to get a giant bass.
Man, I didn't cause that mess. I went right through the middle of it. That stuff was eating everywhere. What does science say about weed?
Oh yeah, Weed Oregon. Stop the smell of sunflowers, right? Oh shit, I'm going too fast.
Yeah, that's what I did. I went straight into the tree head on.
Yeah, the only reason I didn't go into the trees is because I bounced off of your trailer.
Yeah. I should have doubted it. I still went in the woods.
telling you, these super engines are dangerous.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, shit!
Oh, my caller's joined me.
I didn't want to cut in front of you, so I just figured I'd rear end the truck.
I didn't have any choice of where I was going.
Well, I'm heading for the river.
I got the short end of the stick on that. Whoop!
No, not so far.
Right. Stuck on the wrong side.
Stuck on the roof.
A break, yes.
Oh shit! I'm upside down.
Tyler, what are you doing back here, my friend? Oh, you're serious. Damn!
Made it through there.
Oh my god!
Oh, no break in the fence. Oh, that sucks.
Get the hell out of the way.
That cement truck's gonna get it.
Me the cement mixer?
Yeah.
We're here, folks. It's not what you thought. Hey, that's what you need.
He said he's gonna be a nice, self as a driver and hold the gate open for us.
Well, that's a dirty ding, but I'm gonna take it. It's in there.
Damn it, what am I doing?
See, what do we got? I went in for Sacramento. The cement mixer didn't hold the gate closed. He's pinched in it now.
David Reed liked the
story. Hey, what's up, Austin? How you doing, man? Afternoon. How are you? We still got over half a tank now that I shut off the realistic fuel consumption. Oh, it's evening there? Oh, it's five there? So you're on the, what, far west side, or far east side of the country there? I forget where you told me you were from. Oh, you're in Adelaide.
Oh, cool, my trailer's straightened out for me.
Well, since I'm in the weigh station, I guess I'll stop and get weighed here.
Excuse me, sir, I was working on flipping my truck over. Any reps are on the pole.
Alright, any guesses on what this thing weighs?
Michael Teach Room Gaming liked the stream.
Oh wait, I guess it's not gonna let us weigh. Guess it wasn't gonna let me weigh.
Let me weigh.
Pretty sure you're under 80,000.
I'll have to look at the manifest here in a minute. Get through here without wrecking.
Damn, Nathan.
Holy man, shit. I say
yeet. That was all. I didn't know that was you. I thought that was a freaking SDS truck.
Barrel row.
163, 66, 69, 71.
That was an awesome fucking trick.
Oh no, my game's gonna crash.
You must have been going pretty fast to get there like that.
I didn't land a fucker.
I know, if you landed that, that would have been even 10 times better. That would have been a 10-star trick right there.
Let's see, what do we got? 41,000.
Damn it.
All I know is I seen a shadow of something going over me, and I look and I watch you land. I'm like, oh, shit.
3 hours difference between Adelaide and Perth. What is this guy doing? Holy crap. $250. times too, right?
Sorry, Mike.
Straighten out a little bit since we got the ding.
What?
Alright, so what do you think? Is it on time? Been on time all evening so far. What do you think? Jackson says on time. So we are making money today. On time? Yeah, I bet you you're right. Yep. Every run so far. Nice. No. Trucky. Hour and 55? Yeah, we'll do this last one.
Hello, this is Jay Leno, and I'm in your truck. How creepy is that?
Last one's in there.
I'm taking it. Let's go. All right.
Oh boy, I don't know. I don't know if my truck's gonna be able to handle this weight.
I know, right? It seems like a lot.
That's the thing. Where the hell am I at?
Oh, there's cargo on there. See it? That's a Tonka truck. There it is. Yeah, it's just hard to see it, yeah.
I don't think the little Tonka truck looks so cute on this big ass fucking trailer for no reason.
Yep.
I can't believe they really put a freaking strap on me.
I wouldn't want her to get away.
She's bad luck. Bad luck to hold her. Or a flatbed with nothing on it.
Yep. Don said to give you guys a lap on the last load and haul the Tonka truck. Bad we're not running the Australia map. We can deliver it to your house.
For some reason, I went the wrong way. I don't know why.
No GPS hasn't been very consistent.
Well, it told me to turn. I just didn't.
I don't know what kind of shape it'll be in. But we'll get it there. So much better with this JBX in here. You got the stars and the moon. Looks pretty cool.
I somehow ended up on top of your trailer and tipped over.
Oh, shit.
I thought I'd see it. headlights flipping around behind me.
I don't know why that guy was stopped in the road. He ain't in the road anymore, though. I was gonna say don't fuck up, but it's already too late.
Are you okay back there?
No.
Need to call you an ambulance? An ambulance?
I know, I need a whambulance. Oh, I forgot to turn on my beacons. I should have for this load. Hey, Josh. Thank you for the like, man. Appreciate that. Oh! Oh yeah, you like that? I love these Bart's trailers. It's too bad the truck doesn't have the matching underglow. Some of them do, but this one doesn't happen to have it.
Stop. You just have a lot of dirt all out of here. Just need four of these.
I bet you we're delivering to this construction site, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. Plus, I bet they have a lot of dirt all out here with four trucks coming.
Right. Hey, Marvin.
Do this one correctly.
Marvin Martin liked the stream.
Thank you for the like, man. There's the ding. Ding, ding, ding.
I'm gonna go fishing, guys. I'll see you out here on the lake.
Yeah. Got four baby Tonka trucks. They must have a lot of dirt to haul out of here. And we are on time for the last one of the stream here. Let's see. Pull up and out of the way so these guys can park. Oh, that's gonna be a bitch. You gotta deliver to this construction site.
These motherfuckers really want us to deliver this tiny little fucking toy to this big ass place.
Come on, I got a... They must have a lot of decahol.
Yeah, they must be on drugs and ordered the wrong thing.
Let me take a look and see if there's anyone to raid. I doubt it at this time of night, but you never know. Nope, nobody I know. I appreciate you guys hanging out, though. As always, you guys are awesome. Appreciate you guys coming into my streams all the time. Thank you for the GGs, guys. Yep. Got Marvin. Got Francis. Or Don. Well, I'm sorry, Francis. I don't know why I keep doing that. Jackson. But anyway, keep the shiny side up and the rubber side down, and we will catch you on the next one. Stay fresh, stay fresh, cheese bags. Nomad is out.